We are here in the school to fully offer our respect to Sasikumar. He's the teacher who's receiving the national award from Honorable President of India today. We came here to see what made the teacher Sasikumar win a national award. And here we are to just see, he's not here, but we decided to come and see the school. What has he done to transform the school? Because after this, we are celebrating, Puducherry government is celebrating Teachers Day. And I wanted to share with the rest of the teachers in the audience, what did I do, what did I see in this school? And I'm told that Sasikumar spent his own money, his own hard-earned money, to clean up the school and dress up the school. So we are here on a tour of the school. And every child says, happy morning. It doesn't say good morning. It says happy morning. What do you say?
Happy morning.
Look at that. What do you say?
Happy morning.
And this is not trained for me. They knew it already. And you see, these are all made by them. So this has been gifted back to them to take it to their parents. Here. This is what he's done. Huh? This, all this has been done by whom?
All this is done by our teachers.
He involved the local community and the teacher, and they spent themselves. Okay, you take it home. Thank you. Happy, and you take it home. You take it for your mother. Happy morning. You all say happy morning here? Oh, lovely. Rather than saying good morning, you say happy morning. That's lovely. Very nice. Very good. And who made this? You made it? Thank you. You take it home. Now you take it home.
Welcome, ma'am.
When did they teach you? Learn?
What?
Welcome, ma'am. When did you teach them?
I usually say this to anyone comes to us.
So they always say this?
Always.
You take it home to your mommy, mama. Thank you. You take it home. Okay? Okay, will you? Thank you. Lovely children. And looking so beautiful. Trained so well. Thank you. Thank you. Everything is signed. Everything has a signage. Everything is signage. Midday meal signage. Look at the picture. Look at the latch. And look at the way the utensils are kept. Purified drinking water. Everything has a signage. Hand wash. Save the water. Global washing day.
Huh?
Soap. And you see the way the soap has been kept. See the way the soap has been kept. See the way the soap has been kept. Look at the way the soap has been kept. This leads to no wastage. It immediately dries up, isn't it? How thoughtful. And normally the back side of the school is always kept like that. It's as bright as ever.
Number of awards the school has won.
These are the awards which
they won.
You know Sasikumar, that young man? This one?
Green shirt.
One is a green shirt?
Yes,
see, he's been receiving awards all along. And see how beautiful the school canteen is. How clean.
And the menu is written.
The menu is written. No, I'll not go. I'm fine. The midday meal supply.
Yeah, so schools in Tarun in this area.
Achha.
Nearly 2,500 students have been to the area.
Achha, you are making it, yes, and it, how does it, how is it transported? How do they pick it up?
Private Tata is by.
So private person.
Private.
And the schools pay for it.
No, the government midday meals pay for it.
The transport is paid by the government. But you cook it for these?
Yes, we cook it for these 2,500.
2,500. It's an old building. And it's an old toilet.
Old.
You These are old toilets. This is an old building.
That's an old building.
There's no smell also. It's as spotless. It's spotless. It's a spotless. Look how to use the toilet. Before you leave, take a minute to clean. Perfect messages. Perfect messages. Now you will explain what you saw in Tamil.
He is the person responsible for cleaning the toilet.
Wonderful. How fantastically you've done.
Only cleaning.
Only?
No, I'm cleaning.
Only one person cleaning?
No. Never cleaning.
Sincere stuff.
Yes, it's a sincere stuff. That's a secret. Even the staircase is used for education. Even the staircase is used for education. Makes him so outstanding that he wins a national
way of thinking. Way of thinking.
What is his way
so
of thinking?
So he wants to make the school better in compared to other schools. So that he did like this. When I came here, no, ma'am, I saw the class, I saw the school, I feel so happy to come here. So it will be so better for me to learn new way. So that I came here. Actually, my parents' school was Dedam Bakam, ma'am, but I willingly asked the school and I came here.
And what changes did you see? What difference did you see?
The cleanliness of school, ma'am. Really it's superb in compared to other school. Then the cooking method, no, ma'am, that is also so special here. In the classroom atmosphere is very different when compared to other school.
What is the class atmosphere?
Benches and the stickers, no, ma'am, he pasted here, that was so different. The atmosphere of school is totally different.
And what about your meetings with the principals, meetings with the teachers?
Every day, once he will call all the teachers and he will say that if you teach like this, they will be feeling better. So teach like that and like that.
He trains you every week, third day?
Yes, ma'am.
He gives you new ideas?
Yes. Last week also he gave one phonetics book and he told teach the phonetics to the children so that they will learn to read the words. So we started to teach phonetics also, ma'am.
So every time he gives you new ideas?
Yes.
And he finds
whenever he's seen some different in some other school, he will tell to teachers. do like that, he will say.
So he learns from others?
Yes. He gave one printed book to all teachers, one phonetics book. That was given in government school, Tamil Nadu, I think. So that he printed in his own money and he gave to all teachers.
Oh my God.
Yes. All the teachers will be having.
Asha, you listening?
Yes.
This is what we have to share with them.
Yes, ma'am. Really, he did that. Last week only he gave us. So we started to teach phonetics also with the children.
So that they can speak correctly.
Yes, ma'am. And they are feeling different to read the words, but after teaching phonetics, they will be able to read.
And he got it from probably some Tamil Nadu school.
Yes. That is in, from Salem, I think. From Salem.
So he gives you ideas in the meetings.
Yes, ma'am.
What else? While he gives you ideas, how else?
He is giving importance in reading, ma'am, in reading and writing. So if we give one book now, they have to read the book. They have to read the words. So first importance, give the children to read and write. So we told that. That is only we are also doing. They have to, fourth, seven, now students should be reading. They should read. They should read and write in both Tamil and English. So we are giving importance in that. That is also all the teachers are following.
And what else? As for the weekly events, etc. Any programs, any events? Any celebrations of the days?
Yes, ma'am, we do.
And what time does he come?
Morning, ma'am. Morning, very early he will be coming, ma'am. I don't know the exact time, but he will come early.
He'll come before the school begins?
Yes, yes.
And when does he leave?
After all the teachers, when, no, then only he will be coming. When we reach Rome, he will be in the school. After finishing all the work, then only he will be.
Does he live close by or far away?
No, ma'am, in Redia Pale.
So he lives far away?
Yes.
How does he come?
By his car, ma'am. He has his own car.
Does his wife also work?
No, ma'am. He doesn't get married.
Oh, he's by himself?
Yes, ma'am.
So he's giving all the time to the kids?
He's totally different, ma'am. I'm happy to work here.
That is the summing up.
Question words. Who, where, what?
Where I done this. Yes. Little things make all the difference.
Yes.
Who makes these?
Whole teacher.
So they make it and they stay.
Yes.
So you're given ideas every time. Mm-hmm. Any other formal training?
No.
But he gives you ideas regularly. And then does he visit the classes?
Yes, ma'am, he'll visit, ma'am.
There must be a competition to be admitted in this school. Then
yes,
how does
ma'am.
He, what does he do?
He will manage, ma'am, if some parents are asking for the admission. Actually, in class, every class, 35 students are there, ma'am. We cannot manage, but even though some parents are asking, we want admission here, like that. From Tamil Nadu and all, they will be asking. But sir, will be telling that only 500 children are there, ma'am, so that no admission. He will manage, ma'am. I don't know about admission and all, my suggestions.
He manages.
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank
What's
you,
your
ma'am.
Name?
Padmavati.
Padmavati. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Boys' world and ladies' world. Or a key artist. Just
a
very old school. Yes. Children are using. Yes. Is there water running? Water? Nothing is
water running? Water running?
No, 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 no,
மேடம்க்கு வந்து மிஸ்டர் சசிகுமார் இந்த ஸ்கூலோட பிரின்சிபலுக்கு ஒரு நேஷனல் அவார்டு இன்றைக்கி வந்து டெல்லியில் கொடுக்குறாங்க. அது தெரிஞ்ச உடனே இந்த ஸ்கூலை வந்து பார்க்கணுன்னு விரும்பினாங்க. டாக்டர் மிஸ்டர் சசிகுமார் இஸ் ரிசீவிங் த அவார்ட் டெல்லியில். இருந்தாலும் பரவாயில்ல, நம்ம அந்த ஸ்கூலை போய் பார்ப்போம், அவர் பண்ண ஒர்க்கை அப்ரிஷியேட் பண்ணோம். இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ஸ்கூலில் நடக்கிறது வந்து எல்லா ஸ்கூல்லேயும் எல்லா டீச்சர்ஸ்க்கும் ஒரு இன்ஸ்பிரேஷன் இருக்கட்டும். அதுக்கு தான் டீச்சர்ஸ் டே அன்றைக்கி வந்து அவார்டு வாங்கின ஸ்கூலை வந்து நான் விசிட் பண்ணுறேன். டீச்சர் இஸ் ரிசீவிங் அவார்ட் இன் டெல்லி. எங்களுக்கு எல்லாருக்குமே ஃப்ரம் ஆல் ஆஃப் அஸ் கன்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ், குட் விஷஸ். ஆனால் இந்த ஸ்கூலும் இந்த பண்ண ஒர்க்கும் மேடம் வந்து பார்த்து அது என்ன இருக்குன்னு டீச்சர்ஸ் டே ஃபங்க்ஷன் போகிறதுக்கு முன்னே வந்து பார்த்துட்டு இதை பற்றி போய் அங்கே பேசணும்னு விரும்பினாங்க. அதுக்காக தான் ஃபஸ்ட் இந்த ஸ்கூலுக்கு வந்துக்கிறோம். இங்கே இருக்கிற டீச்சிங் மெத்தட்ஸு, அவர் இன்ட்ரடியூஸ் பண்ண நிறைய ஸ்கீம்ஸு, டீச்சர்ஸ்கிட்ட பேசினாங்க. அவரோட இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட்டு, அவரோட பர்சனல் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட், அந்த பர்சனல் இன்ட்ரெஸ்ட்டால் அவர் எவ்வளோ இந்த ஸ்கூலை கான்ட்ரிபியூட் பண்ணிக்கிறாருன்னு மேடம் ரொம்ப அப்ரிஷியேட் பண்ணாங்க. அண்ட் இதை பற்றி தான் இந்த டீச்சர்ஸ் டே ப்ரோக்ராமில் இன்றைக்கி போய் பேசணும்னு மேடம் விரும்புகிறாங்க.
See, I love that. I love my school. And yes. The teacher says I love my school.
Yes, ma'am.
The teacher says I love my school. Children say I love my school. That is why it's all about love and perfection. It's perfection. Thank you. All right, thank you.